Let's talk about Maywood California Code of Ordinance and Municipal Code. There are quite a few, but most are similar to other cities' laws. So, let's begin. Starting in Title 4, called Public Safety Within, Theta Chapter 4, Lead Weapons, Have a Section 4-4.01. Colet definition dot it less than tag it equals 7 duration equals 1000 slash greater than states for the purposes of this chapter, dangerous or deadly weapon shall include, but shall not be limited to, a dirk or dagger, any knife with a blade 3 inches or more in length and any snap blade or spring blade knife, regardless of the length of the blade, any ice pick or similar sharp stabbing tool, any straight edge razor or any razor blade fitted to a handle, any dangerous or deadly weapon within the meaning of any law of the state restricting the use thereof, any cutting, stabbing, or bludgeoning weapon or device capable of inflicting grievous bodily harm, ampersand any firearm other than Part A. 1. Carried pursuant to a valid permit, issued by a duly authorized government authority, or in Part B, an ordinary rifle or shotgun lawfully carried for purposes of hunting or other lawful sport. So, keep your blades less than 3 inches. Also make sure you use your knife in proper manner. Do not use it in a threatening manner, and no fixed blade. As that's it for this code section. Moving on. Next we have 4-4.03. Call permit required to carry concealed weapons. The code states no person, except a peace officer, shall wear or in any manner carry concealed upon his person any loaded or unloaded gun, pistol, or revolver or any other dangerous or deadly weapon permitted to be carried by law without having at the same time, actually in his possession and upon his person, an unexpired permit so to do issued by the Chief of Police as specified in the Deadly Weapons Control Act of the state. As stated before, keep your blade set illegal 3-inch length folding knife and do not use it in a threatening manner. Next in Section 4-4.04, collect loitering while carrying dangerous or deadly weapons. It states it shall be unlawful for any person, while carrying concealed upon his person any dangerous or deadly weapon, to loaf or loiter upon the public streets, sidewalks, or alleys, or to wander about from place to place with no lawful business thereby to perform, or to hide, lurk, or loiter upon or about the premises of another. Pretty less than tag it equals for duration equals 1000 slash greater than simple. Do not have a knife and wander around for no reason. Next in Section 4-4.05, collect fighting while carrying dangerous or deadly weapons. It states it shall be unlawful for any person who has concealed upon his person or who has in his immediate physical possession a dangerous or deadly weapon to engage in any fight or to participate in any other row or disorderly conduct upon any public place or way or upon the premises of another. Again, pretty simple. Do not fight while in possession of a knife. Next in Section 4-4.07, called carrying dangerous or deadly weapons in vehicles. It less than tag it equals to duration equals 1000 slash greater than states it shall be unlawful for any person to have in his possession in any automobile any dangerous or deadly weapon, provided, however, this restriction shall not be deemed to prohibit the carrying of ordinary tools or equipment carried in good faith for uses of honest work, trade, or business or for the purpose of legitimate sport or recreation. Pretty simple. Do not have an illegal weapon in your automobile. Okay, moving on. The last section is Section 4-4.10, called carrying knives and daggers in plain view. Prohibited it states it shall be unlawful for any person to carry on his person in plain view or partially concealed, whether sheathed, holstered, or not, a dirk or dagger, a knife or sword having a blade of 3 inches or more in length, any ice pick or similar sharp stabbing tool, any straight-edged razor or any razor blade fitted to a handle, or any other cutting or bludgeoning weapon or device capable of inflicting grievous bodily harm. This section shall not apply to, it says in subsection B, the carrying of ordinary tools or equipment for use in a lawful occupation or for the purpose of lawful recreation. In subsection C, carrying a knife or dagger in accordance with a recognized religious practice. Or in subsection D, any activity which is preempted by the laws of the state. That's it for the Cody for the definition of plain view / not concealed. See Penal Code 20,200. Other than that, previous statements apply. So that's it for Maywood, California's knife laws. As always, I am not a lawyer and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need legal advice, seek out a criminal lawyer. As always, read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating them so you sound confident and intelligent. You're your best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact is better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Bye for now.